We all know the computer mouse, and inside the computer mouse there is a small light emitting diode and also a receiver from the signal. You see what's inside the computer mouse, an old computer mouse I mean, and on the left side you see the sender. And on the right side, the receiver. And in between, there is a small wheel turning around with holes in it, something like holes. And that makes that signals are generated when we move the mouse. I found experimentally and with spectrophotometer that this mouse LED sends out a frequency on 937.08 nanometers, and it only sends out that frequency when we connect to the LED here a voltage from 1.176 volts. I also found that when the voltage gets higher, the peak broadens. So this, you get a broad peak here, and my spectrophotometer didn't go further than here, 1000 nanometer. But it's very interesting to see that we have a very good and sharp peak on 1.176 volts. This is how it works. Here is the sender, here's the receiver. And I want to demonstrate now, when I'm lucky, how this works. This is the ohms resistance at the receiver, and I'm gonna drop the voltage now to a lower value. So now it's 0.7 volts. Will be completely 0.0, and now I put on the voltage again, higher, and you see that it all drops. And the reason that you see not a very clear drop is that I also have a lot of lights on at the table at the moment, so I'm going to switch them off. I hope it will be better visible. It's now more in the dark. I put up the voltage to the LED now, and here you can see that the resistance in the receiver changes substantially. So for everyone interested in experiments around this frequency, 937.08 nanometers, this could be an interesting circuit. Both the lens, the receiver, you can use with an amplifier, and then you can receive a frequencies around 937.08, and also the sender you can use. And my aim is to make a sender transmitter. I mean a transmitter on this frequency with this LED, and also a receiver on this frequency with this element. And perhaps it's interesting to see what such a receiver can receive.